I am currently standing on the shores of the beautiful Loch Ness, and hopefully when I review this video, Nessie will be poking her head out in the background. I got to Scotland yesterday, flew into Glasgow, and first thing, it's an English-speaking country, so that was part of the appeal to coming here. And when I ordered a coffee, I had absolutely no idea what the guy was saying to me. And I had to ask him twice, and after that, I kind of just like stared at him with a blank look because I was embarrassed and didn't know what else to say. And then he got his point across, and he was asking if I wanted the coffee to go or there. And then after that, I understood everybody else, so that's a good thing. I went to go rent the car, and first thing I did was go to the wrong side of the car. Of course, the steering wheels are on the right, you drive on the left side of the road here in Scotland. So I got in, focused up, and got beeped at twice while I was still in the city. One time it was my fault, the other time it might have been my fault. And then the third time when I was out of the city, that wasn't my fault. I was just trying to be nice and let somebody go, and I got beeped at, but that's okay. I drove through the Highlands of Scotland, which was absolutely beautiful, down these windy, windy roads that buses are somehow going 60 miles per hour down. That was the other thing. At first I saw the speed limit 60, and I figured it was in kilometers. But no, it is miles per hour. So they still go by miles here. I was just getting confused. I probably should have done a little bit more homework. But I can't believe, you could not go 60 on some of these roads, which makes it not as big of a deal that they have so many speeding cameras, except that it's kind of annoying to always be being watched by the government and everything like that, because they're taking pictures either way, and so they can kind of track all your movements. So that's a little off-putting, but in terms of the actual tickets, I don't think I'm, they might give me a ticket for going 20 miles per hour under the speed limit, because I was like, I can't actually take that turn going 60, even in my little Volkswagen, despite the fact that that bus ahead of me just did that. I stayed in Drumanockit at a beautiful Airbnb. It was great. Had an awesome breakfast this morning. Went out to a couple of pubs last night. Just nice local places. Had some beers with some locals. I can check getting maybe a little tipsy with a old local from Scotland off my bucket list. So that was fun. Talked a little bit about politics with him. I don't know how much he'll remember of that conversation, but I certainly remember it. And now I am on my way, so it's going to give you a little bit of a view of Loch Ness. See Nessie out there. But right now I am on my way to Castle Cherum, which is the furthest back we can trace my ancestry on my dad's side, to 1200 AD when John Isles, Lord of the Isles, lived at Castle Cherum and ruled that small area of Scotland. So I'm going to go there, connect with my roots, and I'll take you along for the journey. So stick with me, and thanks for watching.